everyone. Welcome to iCloud Go. Stuck on iPhone lock to owner? You just got an iPhone, but the activation lock screen won't let you in. Maybe it's a secondhand device, or you forgot the Apple ID. Either way, you're locked out. But don't panic. I'll show you three ways to fix it, whether you have the previous passcode, Apple ID, or nothing at all. Let's get started. Solution 1. Unlock iPhone locked to owner with passcode. If this iPhone was yours before and you remember the old passcode, you might be in luck. On the activation lock screen, check if there's an option for unlock with passcode. Tap it and select Use Device Passcode. Then enter your device lock screen passcode. This completes the activation of your iPhone. Go ahead and complete the setup and your iPhone is ready to use. But if you don't see this option, let's try the next method. Solution 2, remove iPhone activation lock using iCloud. Find My. If you have access to the Apple ID associated with this iPhone or have contacted the previous owner of the iPhone, you can remove the lock via iCloud. On your computer or other device, go to iCloud.com.find and sign in. In the list of all devices, select the locked iPhone. At the bottom, select Remove this device. Then click Remove. Enter your Apple ID password again and click Remove device. This removes the activation lock from your iPhone. You can go back and click Continue again. That's it. Solution 3, use 4U key to bypass the lock to the owner's iPhone. If you can't access Apple ID, then I recommend you to try third-party tool Tenorshare 4U key. It can help you to bypass the activation lock because you forgot your Apple ID password. But please don't use it on a device that doesn't belong to you. There could be legal implications. You can find the download link in the description below the video. Launch 4U key after connecting your iPhone to your computer. Remove iCloud activation lock can be selected here. Next, follow the video process and your iPhone will be put into recovery mode. Then you need to follow the instructions to put your iPhone into DFU mode. After clicking Start, quickly press the volume down and side buttons. After waiting for 5 seconds, release the side button and keep holding the volume down. After waiting for 10 seconds, your iPhone will be put into DFU mode and the jailbreak will begin. Okay, the iPhone jailbreak is successful. Then you need to operate your iPhone into DFU mode again. This will start removing the activation lock from your iPhone. You need to wait for some time. Okay, the device has rebooted. Now you can complete iPhone setup without Apple ID. And that's it. Three ways to fix iPhone locked to owner with a passcode, iCloud, or 4U key. Let me know in the comments which method worked for you. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more iPhone fixes. See you later.